I do get very emotional, both when I arrive and when I leave this place.
It's so unique, and it's the only place really left in the Rift Valley that's like this.
So lions are classified as near threatened on the IUCN list, which means that big changes need to be made.
I think people are used to the lions being here with the new predator-proof bomas that has completely changed people's attitude about the lions, and we're able to protect the livestock.